ARCHICAD 23 introduces the brand new opening tool dedicated to modeling and coordinating engineering shafts and breakthroughs. A short example of design coordination workflow illustrates here the use of the tool. The architect prepares the architectural model and shares it via IFC with other disciplines. After the engineers have made their own parts of the work, they send them to the architect team via IFC. The architects integrate the structural elements and details, mechanical ducts and pipes, and electrical cable trays into the ARCHICAD model. A typical problem is that changes in design, the emergence of new aspects, as well as the different ideas of the disciplines will cause conflicts in the integrated model. The ARCHICAD opening tool gives a solution for this problem. You can create vertical, horizontal, or slanted openings across multiple elements, element groups, or composite structures, even across stories, with only one click. Editing openings in 3D is extremely simple and versatile. The extracted elements can be easily added or removed. Their cross sections are freely adjustable, and custom 3D's rotation or aligned, vertical, horizontal orientation are freely definable. Openings are fully schedulable to create accurate quantity and cost estimations. 2D representation of openings is variable and can be documented to meet graphic and representation standards. Openings can be shared using OpenIFC standards for round-trip design coordination. Architects coordinate disciplines and also correct the shafts and penetrations by using the opening tool in the architectural model. Structural, mechanical, and electrical engineers use opening-related design information and send back the coordinated precise IFC models. Finally, architects put together the coordinated BIM model. The new opening provides more accurate, intuitive, architectural design-oriented modeling. Performs error-free round-trip design exchange between architects and engineers.